लेट्स गो विद टुडेज क्लास। पिछली बार हम लोगों ने बहुत कुछ किया था, है ना। पक्षियों के नाम जाने थे, पालतू पशुओं के नाम जाने थे, रंगों के नाम भी जाने थे, फूलों के नाम भी जाने थे, ठीक है। आज हम कुछ नया करें, क्या किया है आपने वैसे भी, एक बार रिवाइज करें। जंगली पशुओं के नाम, किसके नाम, जंगली पशुओं के नाम जाने, ठीक है। मतलब वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, जंगली पशु मींस वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, दोस वर लिविंग इन द फॉरेस्ट, वर लिविंग इन द जंगल, राइट। सो व्हिच आर द डोमेस्टिक, सॉरी व्हिच आर द वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, लायन, टाइगर, यस, ओके। सो आई विल शो यू सम ऑफ द पिक्चर्स, टेल मी इन हिंदी, ओके। दिस इज लायन, लायन इज शेर, करेक्ट। पैर, भालू, भाग, टाइगर, लोमड़ी, फॉक्स, गेंडा, हिप्पोपोटामस, देन ज़ेब्रा, ज़ेब्रा विल बी ज़ेब्रा, एलिफेंट, हाथी, जिराफ, जिराफ, देन लेपर्ड, तेंदुआ, हिरन, डीर, हिरन मींस डीर, monkey, monkey is bandar, monkey means bandar, okay, sher, bhalu, bhag, lomadi, genda, zebra, hathi, bandar, giraffe, tendua, hiran, hiran is deer, yes, hiran is deer, it won't eat any of the flesh at all, right, will eat only grass kind of thing. Only it's a vegetarian, raw vegetarian, right? Same way, sher, then bhalu, bhag, lomadi, genda, hathi, bandar, giraffe, zebra, okay? Tendua, hiran, correct? So, some of the wild animals which are living in the forest, some of the wild animals which are living in the forest, right? Those are known as jungli pashu. What are they known as? Jungli pashu. Jungli pashu. Okay? Hope you remember the words. Yeah? Well, how do you call them in Hindi? Yes? Okay. Now, first we'll do the swarakshara. We all know all the swarakshara. Which are the swarakshara? A, E, U, U, R, U, A, I, O, U, M, Aha. And now today we are going to do Vyanjanakshar. Which are the Vyanjanakshars? There are many Vyanjanakshars. In that, the first one we are going to do today, it is K. What is it? K. K. But before that, let us write the Swarakshars. First, the Swar we will write. Which are the Swarakshar? A, A, E, E, U, kachua, kachua means tortoise. In Hindi, what you call the tortoise as kachua. Okay, ka se, what is it? Ka. These are the Vyanjanakshara. We have started from today. Okay, Vyanjanakshara. Ka. Ka. How don't touch the standing line. Okay? It is known as kh. Kh se kabutar. Kh se kabutar. Okay? Kh se kalash. Kh se kalash. Kh se kamal. Kh se kachua. Kh se kabutar. Kh se kabutar. Kh se kalash. Kh se kalash. Kh se kamal. Kh se kamal. Kh se kachua. Kh se kachua. Kh se kabutar. Come again. Kh se kabutar. Kabutar. Kabutar means pigeon. Kalash. Kalash means there will be a pot with a coconut and mango leaf. It is used for puja purpose. Okay. Then kamal. Kamal means lotus. Lotus is our, yes, lotus is our national flower, right? So kamal. Kamal. For lotus in Hindi, what you call it as? Kamal. Then kachua. Kachua is tortoise. Yes. It will have a hard shell on its back and it will be always slow walking. Yes. And it will be on the land also and in the water also. It is known as kachua. 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 Okay. Kamal. Kabutar. Kalash. Kamal. Kabutar. Kalash. Okay. Kase. Repeat after me. Kase kamal. Kase kabutar. Kase kalash. Kase kachua. Kase kamal. Kase kabutar. Kase kalash. Kase. One more is there. Kase. What is this? Pen, right? In Hindi, you call it as kase kamal. Sorry, kase kalam. Kase kalam. For pen, you will call in Hindi as kalam. Okay? So, kase kalam. Kase kalash. Kase kamal. Then, kase. There is one more fruit which is in kar, that is kathal. Kathal means it's a seasonal fruit which will come in the month of April and May. It's called known as jackfruit. You know jackfruit? Yeah? Huh? It will be hard from outside, but inside there will be big, big yellow color seeds. This thing which we will be eating. It's a sweet, right? Kathal. What do you call it as? Kathal. Okay? Kathal. Kathal. Jackfruit. Kathal means jackfruit. Ka se kabutar. Ka se kamal. Ka se kalam. Ka se kalash. Ka se kachua. Ka se kachua. Okay? So I hope you will remember these words. Ka se kachua. Ka se kalam. Ka se kalash. Ka se kamal. Ka se kabutar. Ka se kathal. Kase kathal. Remember, kathal means jackfruit, one of the fruit. Then kase kamal. Kamal is lotus. Kase kalam. Kalam is ten. Then kase kachua. Kachua is tortoise. Okay. Kase kabutar. Kabutar is birds. Okay. Hope you all practice this. Yeah. Do take care. Thank you. Bye.